was led to the slaughter. He did not even open his mouth. He was cut off from the land of the living. For the sins of my people he was slain. It was the will of his father to crush him and take his life in place of our own. When he arose from the dead and the dead.